Hi, this is Jyoti from Tenet Electronics. Now let us see a demo on interfacing Arduino to BeagleBoard XL. This is the Ubuntu OS which has been ported to the BeagleBoard XL. To start up the process of interfacing Arduino to the BeagleBoard XL, the first step is to install the Arduino IDE to the BeagleBoard XL. After installing the Arduino IDE, when you go to the programming part, you will get the Arduino IDE. Click on that. So we'll get an Arduino IDE here. So the next step is to connect the Arduino board. The board which we are using is the Arduino Uno board. So this board has been connected to the USB port through the USB cable. In order to ensure that whether your Arduino board has been connected to the BeagleBoard XL, type the following command in the terminal. So now you can see that your USB, that is the Arduino device, has been connected to TTY ACM0. So open your Arduino IDE in the programming part, then go to Tools, go to Board and select your Arduino Uno board and verify whether your serial port has been connected to TTY ACM0. Now let us check an application in this. So type a simple hello world program saying print ln hello world, then upload it to your board by clicking the upload button. After uploading, you can check your output in the serial monitor. So this is the serial port, which is TTY ACM0. You can see that output hello world as follows. Thanks for watching this video. For more information or queries, please contact our website www.tenettech.com.